Welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5 Tactical S-Rank. Today we're going to be doing mission number 48, Code Talker Extreme Edition. Basically the same as the original, except the guards have better field of view and the skulls are bullet sponges, so with those things in mind, let's get right into it.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
This time around we're going to need a lot of firepower. We'll take our standard assault rifle, just for insurance. We are also going to take a much better sniper rifle with us. We need all the damage we can get. For tranquilizers, I'm taking the Burkov this time around. You will probably have it developed by the time you reach this mission. All of the support stuff is gonna come in handy. Now more than ever, the decoys are going to be handy. Everything else in here is fine. Now, as for Snake, we are going to be sneaking in during the night and we're going to have to take full advantage of everything, so we're going to take the sneaking suit with us. And with everything said and done, let's go ahead and equip something I forgot. If we're going to take it on the skulls, we need smoke grenades, so they're sure gonna come in handy here. Now that we don't forget anything anymore, let's go ahead and deploy during the night. Deploying.
Boss, make contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you can bet security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, alright? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
We're basically going to be repeating the same strategy we used in the original version, with the only real change being that now we are using the freaking Brennan to do the headshots. Because once again, the extreme version of these missions makes the skulls into even bigger bullet sponges. But with that being said, they're not exactly too difficult to take down. With a Brennan at a decent level, not even needing the Category 5 or Category 6, you can just take down the skulls in 3 shots. Everything else is just a good old sniper duel.
You see that? The sniper vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
Please select supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Okay, this is where it starts to get interesting. The easy part is going to be getting inside the mansion. The hard part, whether we took down the skulls or not, is going to be getting Code Talker out and making it to the landing zone. But we should be able to pull off some tricks here.
Zero risk security. Looks like they're protecting the target. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location. You gotta extract him. extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Okay, this is probably the most crowded area in the entire mission. We got the guards outside, we got the guards inside. I'm gonna have to clear out all this little crowd before we can even think about getting Code Talker out. It's just a little game of cat and mouse here.
They know you took out the skulls. No sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Development complete. Supplies requested.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Supply drop complete.
Extract him.
Supplies requested.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
And there we have it. Code Talker completed with an S rank. I hope you guys enjoy watching this, and I'll be seeing you all in the next one.